Let's start fifth part again. The statement is 704. By which smallest number is to be divided by 704 to get it perfect cube? So when we have to just be multiplied or divided, we start the prime factorization method. So 704, we will start with prime factor method. So we will start to divide it by 2. When you will divide it by 2, you will get 352. Again divide by 2. Yes, divide side by side. I am just waiting of your answer also, right side by side also. So you will get answer 216. Now again divide by 2, it will, you will get 108. Now again divide by 2, that will give you 54. This you are not going to do first time. You have already done. So you have to be just be taken by orally division, I think. So now you are just be perfect in this one. 2 divided by gives you 54. Now 54 is again divisible by 2. Yes. Now it will gives you 27. Now 27 is divisible by 2. No. So you have to divide it by 3. So divide by 3, you will get 9. Again divide it by 3, you will get 3. Now again divide by 3, you will get 1. Now the whole prime factorization you have done. So next step. What is the next step? You have to start the grouping. How to make the group? 3-3 group. As cube is there, you have to check the cube. You have to just take the groups of 3-3. So when you take the group of 3-3, first group of 2 is complete. Clear? But 2-2 left. Next, see the group of 3. It also completed. It means one group of 2 is complete, one group of 3 is complete. But extras are 2 extras are there. So which are extra, we will write divided by. Clear? Which are extras, that is to be write divided by. So it will become divided by, that is equal to 2 into 2. Therefore, we can say divided by is equal to 4. Not write 2 by 2 multiply by 2. So you will write 4. Answer will be given as 4. But you will show this step also. Okay, divided by 2 into 2. Now let's do the sum fourth. Sum fourth. What is the sum fourth? 4. The dimension of 5 meter into 5 meter into 2 meter cuboid. How many cubes are needed to make it perfect cube? To make it perfect cube, how many cubes are needed? So it means for a cuboid, length is given 5 meter, breadth is given 5 meter, height is given by 2 meter. So its volume is equal to L into B into H, that is 5 into 5 into 2. Now this volume, we want to make it perfect cube. We want to settle the cubes here. So we want to make it perfect cube. So 2, 5 are there. So 1, 5 is required. 1, 2 is there. How many 2s are there? 2 required. 2, 2 to make the whole perfect cube. Because in cube we take the group of 3, 3. Here 2, 5 are there. 1, 2 is there. So we want the group of 5 is also is 3 and 2 is also 3. When you want to make the group of 5 as 3, 1, 5 is required. If you want to make the group of 2 as a 3, 1, 2 is there, you require more 2. So total required is equal to 5 multiplied 2 multiplied by 2 means 5, 4 are 20. How many cubes are required? 20 cubes. Clear? Now I think 7.1 exercise is clear to you. You are able to do. You have to complete your exercise 7.1. Now let's start 7.2. In 7.2, what is to be there? You have to find cube root. But you have to find cube root. First, see, this is the symbol of cube root. Means as you just take the symbol of square root. If square root is to be there, as you write only this one, it is square root. It means understood is something is not there, 2 is there. But we never write in standard form. But if cube root is there, we write that is 3. Root mean, cube root means power 1 by 3. Power 1 by 3. Clear? It is known as cube root symbol. Okay? As we write exponential form, x square. Power is written on base of If only I write x, it means understood power is there 1. We never write 1. In the same way, whenever you are going to put the symbol of square root, no need to write here 2. It is understood that 2 is written. But when you have to write the symbol of cube root, you have to mention 3 also in this symbol of square root. Clear? In the same way, fourth root or fifth root also, but in our syllabus as cube root is to be there. So we will discuss regarding cube root. Clear? Now first part, you have to find the cube root of 64, or we can write the statement as cube root of 64. This you have to write, cube root of 64. Now how to do cube root of 64? Again you have to start prime factors. Prime factors means the smallest number, smallest prime factors, that is 2. So divide by 2, you will get what you get, 32. I think you are able to do. Again it is to be divided by 2, you will get 16. Again you will divide it by 2, it will gives you 8. Again divide by 2, it will gives you 4. Again divide by 2, you will get 2. Again divide by 2, you will get 1. Now for finding the cube root, again you have to just take the group of 3 3 yes 3 3. So one group of 2 is here, one group of 2 is here. So cube root of 64, that will become 1 2 into 2 2. As much groups are there, from group only take 1 as your answer. Out of group take 1 as your answer. So out of these 3 you have to take 1 as answer, out of these 3 you have to take 1 as answer. So 4 we can verify also. You learn the table of cube na, up to 20 I think, so I have already given to you. So cube of 1 is 1, 2 is 2, 2 is 8, 3 is 27, 4 is 64. But you can't write direct because you have to show it by prime factor method. If you will do directly 64 divided by 4, 16 like this, then you will not get the whole marks. Because he has already told, do it by prime factorization method. But 4 is not a prime number, so your sum will become wrong. Keep in mind this thing. Okay, now let's do the third part. What is third part? That is, you have to find the cube root of 10648, or we can say cube root of 10648. Again just check by which number it is to be divisible. So you have to take the divisible by 2. When you divide it by 2, you will get 5 3 2 4. You know how to divide, so you have to do the division. Clear? If you are able to do orally, you can do orally, otherwise you can do side by also. So again it divide by 2, you will get 2662. Again it divide by 2, you will get 1331. Clear? Now 1331 is not divisible by 3, prime factor not divisible by 5, not divisible by sign. It is divisible by 11. Okay, so when you divide by 11, you will get 121. Again 121 divisible by 11, you will get 11. Now again 11 is divided by 11, you will get 1. Now make the group of 2 3 3. So one group of 2 is complete, one group of 11 is complete. So we can say cube root of 10648, 10648, that is equal to, out of group you have to take 1 as answer, so out of group of 2 you have taken 2 as answer, out of group of 11 you have taken as 11 as answer. So your answer will become 2 into 2, that is 22. I think clear to you. Homework, you have to do exercise 7.1 and try some first 1 to 5 parts of exercise 7.2. Clear? Okay, goodbye.